Welcome back, everybody. Yeah, last time I did the Shog mission again, and hopefully... I can get rid of those guys soon, or those missions soon. Dark Star, what the hell is a Dark Star? I haven't even seen that. Did I just get it? Oh, it's the... Yeah. Sector card. Ethereals. Alright, I'm gonna see more of them. Controllers. I guess I could do this one here. Oh, right, it's Ethereals. And these have some shields as well. Nope. Depth dwellers. Shadow bats. Sink that one. And sink this one. Oh yeah, that's a very large. Don't hit that. Disruptor does a lot of damage. Yeah. clans. Medium strike rate, okay. Okay, could you just chill? Okay. Where's the guy? Where is the alien? Where the hell is that? What? What? Are you inside the ship? Well, this is great. Oh, there you are. God damn it. Tentaculat, okay. Alien embassy. Okay, can I get into these embassies then? Somehow. Yeah, that's a very small, I might be able to do that. Just one ethereal. Okay. Thought so. I'll head over there then. What? How am I supposed to get there on time? I left instantly. Oh, I don't have the tank now. Corpse. Would have been nice to capture him alive, but well, at least I got the corpse. Can I? Yes, I can. Wait, it's not gonna give me anything. And you can keep on making this. And what is this? Osiris takeout. Well, okay. Tentaculate. Okay, these are underwater chrysalids. Get this scroll of secrets out of here. And as I don't see vessel. And a secret clinic. And lasers. I think I'll do this stakeout mission and then I'll probably stop. Okay, good. Can you throw this here? You can. You motherfucker destroyed my gear again, you... Every fucking time! All of my fucking gear is gone! Why the fuck do these guys have RP fucking G's? And why couldn't he fucking die to the fucking grenade? So, just such a fucking pain in the ass to keep fucking restocking these fucking ships all the fucking time. Stun rods, I lost fucking everything. I lost my grenades, I lost... Dreamers. Okay, well, I think I'll do the cruise liner. What is this? Oh, that's a muton. No, it's gone. How do I get rid of these Osirian guys? I don't want to deal with this bullshit. Advanced lab. Okay, give me that. Yes, cruise liner. Okay, Duke, get this guy. Fine, don't get that guy. And there's somebody over there as well. Actually, just because he might throw a grenade. Because these guys are fucking assholes. Fine, don't shoot him then. Do not fucking shoot him. I'm just... Always somebody there. You go up, and you can go up as well. You stay there. You go here. What was that? Why did you have to go around this way? Barrels in the way, but okay, you come here. Here. Matlock there. And you guys come this way. Good shot. Of course you get shot. Peach, just keep going this way. Yeah, these guys don't really have a chance. Well, they shouldn't have a chance. Of course, there's somebody with an RPG or something. Or they will throw 10 grenades. Move these guys first. Or, well, okay, fine, whatever. Just go. Here, and you come check this place. Oh, there was a guy there. You can deal with that guy. And here. Guy with a shotgun. Go up here. Nobody. That clock. And well, they should be surrendering soon, yeah. The siren crates, let's... transfer these. I'll stop here. Actually, no. Let's do this one. This shouldn't take too long. That is fucking bullshit. No fucking fuck you. That is just fuck you. I'm not losing my whole fucking best team to that bullshit. Fuck you. Fuck those guys. I'm not losing my goddamn Sky Marshal and all my gear, all my guys, all my fucking tanks and everything. That's just not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. Yeah, well, next time I'll probably do this. And I believe I need to take the Viper. But yeah, see you then. Bye bye.